mental health and well-being of our societies have been severely impacted by COVID-19. It has become a priority to address these issues urgently. Many people are distressed due to the immediate health impacts of the virus and the consequences of physical isolation. Yet, we know that human society will have to endure even greater pains until a pharmaceutical solution is found. It is sad that it is the poor, aged, and the youth who are most at risk from the many effects of the pandemic. In the meanwhile, each of us, as responsible members of society, must remain strong and resolute in our efforts to do our part, however humble or insignificant. I'm deeply heartened by the care and courage with which governments, multilateral institutions, civil society, and businesses continue to take bold and wise measures to limit the spread of the disease and to alleviate the material, physical, and mental distress caused by the virus. I'm deeply inspired by the dedication and selflessness of volunteers all over the world. I am likewise amazed by the devotion of our teachers and immensely moved by the sacrifices of our overworked caregivers and medical professionals. It is our duty to support our children and young people manage these difficult times. They must know that we care, that we are here for them today and tomorrow. To all the leaders and to all the wonderful human beings, I am deeply grateful. I pray that this painful period will soon come to pass.